A newly released video appears to show two missiles striking Ukraine International Airlines Flight 752 on January 8. All 176 people on board the flight were killed after it was brought down over the Iranian capital Tehran. Hours after Iran had fired missiles at Iraqi bases housing U.S. troops in retaliation for the killing of Iranian General Qasem Soleimani. The video, published by the New York Times, appears to show the two missiles striking more than 20 seconds apart. Iranian authorities have previously admitted that Iran's military shot down the plane. On January 11, Brigadier General Amir Ali Hajizadeh, commander of Iran's Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps Aerospace Force, said the plane was shot down by a short-range missile and was misidentified as a cruise missile by an air defense operator. Iran has not previously indicated that the plane was struck twice. Iranian President Hassan Rouhani tweeted on Saturday a reference to multiple missiles but did not give any clarification. Armed Forces internal investigation has concluded that regrettably missiles fired due to human error caused the horrific crash of the Ukrainian plane and death of 176 innocent people, Rouhani wrote in English, though he did not confirm how many were fired. Investigations continue to identify and prosecute this great tragedy and unforgivable mistake.